you have any advice for anyone wanting to get into architecture or just wanting to pursue their dreams in general? It's very broad, kind of philosophical, but I just thought I'd ask you that to wrap this up.
My advice in general is that people should take their passions for whatever it is all the way. Don't just dabble in 20 different things. Decide what it is that really interests you and then take it as far as it can go.